Called Delphi House. She was a nurse. I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too, but you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph, pick your favorite. Close your eyes, focus your mind, and conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Do you need any help?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
What does this have to do with me?
Your father's case was never solved. We think there might be a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. We're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Thank you.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here. I'll go check.
What are you doing? Put that down. It's not yours. There's no note. No record of her anywhere. Right.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I saw some girls. They were wearing masks. They...
Yeah. I'll check it out. I think it's some kind of therapy.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. Just like you.
Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
Death wish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
She seems nice.
Yeah. But it's not her fault. I blame society. Here, take a seat, let me show you something. See this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Daddy! It's okay. They won't mind.
No, 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 no.
Don't.
No,
don't you dare.
It's not loud.
Kirsty, Kirsty, calm down.
Help!
Calm
help!
Down.
Get off.
Get off.
Get off.
Get off.
Get off me.
Get off. Get off. Get off.
No, no. I didn't do anything.
She didn't do anything. She didn't need to. She was trying to help.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
You gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to. I suppose it's a bit overwhelming. I know it's very difficult for you to be here, and it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Peace.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty. Peace. farm. Danger. Mask.
Time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I don't ever want to do that again.
I know it's frustrating. Maybe when you've had a chance to rest, you'll change your mind. Come on. There's something I want to show you. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning? I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful, that's all.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
Let me go.
You're a tourist. You've got no idea. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Cozy, huh? Yeah. A little something I prepared earlier.
I thought you weren't allowed anything like that up here.
Security here's a joke.
Oh, Jesus.
It'll put hairs on your chest. Is it true? Someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here. Open it.
Where did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it. She died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
What does it mean?
I don't know. She used to tell these stories. She thought there was a ghost, some woman locked in the basement. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. you see that? The symbol on the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. The girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. And then they died. Just like my friend. You think they're doing something like that here? I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. Hey. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money? By trading futures.
And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender.
Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, know thyself. Your dad thought it'd be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send a doll?
There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly, it's the same as this.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? Check if the neighbors saw anything. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
now. Bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place. You can't just go through her things. What the hell do you think we came here for? It could be you in there. Or me. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google.
I'll look after him.
Bathroom's through there. In the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you like what I left you?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johan, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane.
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Sure. If only you were there, everything would have been okay. I'm
you okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you. She didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her. Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
I'm going with you.
Let me check it out first. If it's safe, I'll come back for you. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
I know.
I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together. Find anything? What is it?
My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on. Let's get out.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
You, Erica.
It's always been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things. She could see. I'd tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
Yeah. Well, that's something I prepared earlier.
Mother had the oleander planted in her mother's memory. They were her favorite.
See them, my son. In petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
You deserve it.
Yes, I do. But your friends are innocent. And so is your mother. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you to. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
You're insane.
And you're blind. He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in rituals and magic.
You can't lie to me. I know what you dream. I've dreamt it too.
My mother is dead.
And what if you're wrong? Will you find out for yourself? Or will you just leave her to die? You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this. The medallion. must have sealed it. Follow me. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. Time. It takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
What? once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsten!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
Here. What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know about the rituals. I saw it. I remember.
I don't understand. Rituals? What rituals? What are you talking about? You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
You want me to be your priestess. You want to see the future.
Erica, please. This is madness. You can't believe that. You're not well. Let me help you. My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. You see?